He may have existed, but Jesus wasn't the Son of God for the very good reason that God doesn't exist. Women could not have received the scriptures from the angel Gabriel because angels...